Monday, November 20th, a Volvo tank truck approaches a left-hand curve towards a crossroad. The road is icy, and the trailer loses the grip and skids down the ditch, rolls over down the steep road banking, and stops upside down. The truck remains on the road undamaged. The tank trailer is loaded with 19,000 liters of diesel, divided into three compartments. A fourth is empty. This compartment was loaded with gasoline, but was unloaded just before the accident occurred. To perform the recovery and to decrease risk of leakage, it's decided to unload the trailer before starting the recovery. This will be made by drilling one hole in each loaded compartment, and the diesel will be pumped over to two tank trucks. It's important to drill the holes at correct location, since there is a risk of explosion if drilling into the fourth compartment where there are gasoline fumes. The tank is made of aluminum. The plan for the recovery operation is to turn the trailer back onto its wheels and put it between the ditch and the tow truck.
Thank you. go here. Oh, my God, Bob Lawson. That's the up there. Hey, let it heal over. No, I'm not going there. I'm going to go there.
Oh.
The tank trailer will be towed to Volvo Repair Center in Gävle. Another well-performed recovery operation by Assistenskåren Borlänge.